Hello guys, what we have here is the 65C935 from TCL, Google TV, mini LED, 1000 plus zones, 2000 nits brightness, Onkyo soundbar 2.2.2 channels, Apple compatible, multi HDR format, HDR 2.1, VRR 144Hz. It's the 4K flagship from TCL this year, and we're gonna do the unboxing. I removed the box, and I have reached this point. Let's uncover C935, guys. So inside the box, we discovered three parts. One bag here contains the remote control, the batteries, the power cable, which is detachable, and actually two remote controls. That's why there are two sets of batteries, the manual. The other bag contains a very heavy metallic stand with this black brushed aluminum as a finish, but fully metallic underneath with this white elastic pads. Totally six. And then we have this compartment, this another part, which inside is, it has metal parts, metallic parts, these black ones, and here are metallic ones in plastic. So you are using these four screws here. And then we put the TV there. So we did three screws from this side and three more there, totally six screws for the stand plus four screws to put the TV on. The TV comes with two remote controls, as we said. Let's examine this one for everyday use, and one, it's Bluetooth for voice assistant and Google platform with direct access to the apps. So there are six buttons here: TCL, YouTube, Guard, Prime Video, Media, Netflix. So we installed the TCL batteries to the TCL remote controller in order to control the TCL television. And in front, the screen has another protection sticker, a film like a smartphone. We have to remove this as well. Mini LED panel with a lot of zones, QLED technology for the colors, beautiful execution, bright panel, 2000 nits. Let's have a close look at the back. We see the logo of Onkyo Ultra Base is there. This is a radiator here, driver, totally flat in front. We have speakers on top, that's why the TV is 2. The audio comes out from these small holes here. There is another speaker on this side. Says Dolby Atmos. This is the back side of the television. Here we plug the mains. And from the other side, which is covered, there are all the inputs and outputs. Inputs, mostly. What we have here, USB, Ethernet, two HDMIs, the tuner, one optical out, and then following two more HDMIs, one analog, AV adapter says, and headphones. These two HDMIs, 3 and 4, are for 60Hz, and the 1 and 2, they are for 4K 120, 144Hz input for gaming. TCL C 937, guys. We're getting ready. We're getting ready to be connected with the Wi-Fi. Checking for the updates. Google TV is getting ready. Accept. Home. skipping the channels by the time. Next, next. Okay, everything accepted. Everything. We agree. So here we are. This is just the first look of the Google TV. We have to set it up. As we discovered in C835, the same here applies. We can have different profiles, settings here, inputs, adaptive brightness, adaptive content, adaptive color and temperature. So probably there are sensors in front of the TV that measure the light of the room and the current temperature of the light as well, in order to apply intelligent picture and sound adjustments. Picture here, we have Smart HDR, Sports, Vivid. So let's select the, not game, the Vivid mode. Brightness is full, but we have to adjust it. More settings here, brightness settings, clarity, motion, expert calibration, RGB mode, white balance, color space, screen settings, audio detect, aspect ratio. And here probably we have more settings. For example, advanced settings here, equalizer, six zones, yeah. Audio only, TV placement, standing or on the wall, auto volume control, digital output, and DTS, DRC. This option is valid for DTS encoding format content. So here we are looking at the Google TV. We can download apps if we like, see all. TCL Home, even this channel. You see there at that side, we can safety guard for the to clean the memory, gallery, if we like to play frames on the, you know, like this. So this TV has a lot of features, very modern, very 2022-2023. Media player, direct access, home control, we can control the home, some other products of TCL by your TV, using your TV. We're watching this famous clip from YouTube. This is about black. We can see here how many zones. We cannot count the zones, but there are more than 1,000. You see the blacks, extremely good. The room is, it's not, we are not in a totally dark room, guys. Look. Let's increase the volume. The colors. Quantum dots. We are watching now from the media player of the television. This is a content from Samsung. Just to check the colors. As we said, the mode is Vivid. HDR Smart, I mean. Let's go to movie. Okay. Just taking a look now of the TV, it's brand new, we just opened the box. We see how fluently everything is presented on this panel, which is a mini LED with quantum dots and 1,000 plus zones. Everything is extremely good here. Let's move to the gaming now. So underneath here on the panel, on the screen, we can see the direct access to every function that we like, streaming, media player. Let's go to HDMI 2. We have connected the Xbox and TV is already ready with 4K 120Hz, as you can see. TV details, everything is green here, amazing. This TV, video modes. We don't have a VRR. Let's enable the VRR. What we have to do? We're going to the inputs, HDMI auto. We enable here, you can see here, we enable the VRR from here for the ones, because some people, they have asked me on the channel how to enable the VRR on new TCL. So we have to go down here and we enable the VRR. So now if we go back here, back, now is enabled. Video modes, everything is checked, as you can see, even the VRR. And how to enable the game bar? By pressing this button here, which is looks like three lines, we press this and we arrive to this menu down here. We can have access to all this game master. Game bar is here. Start now. So this is the game bar for TCL. We're going, we can adjust everything from here, and up there TV shows to us the frames per second, the time, and how fast is. Right now it's stable, the signal, that's why we have 120Hz. But if the game starts, this one is variable. So we have boost, toolbox, with these options, movie. It's like a second menu of the TV. We have the one from the Google TV and one here for the gaming. Game master, mode. It's totally different TV when we go into the master mode. Frames per second, auto low latency mode, variable refresh rate, on, everything is on. We're waiting. Here we can enjoy the power of this panel. You can see this stars here. Another idea of the television. We can have an idea here how it performs. So it's a movie setting for the picture. It's a moving setting. So we can play with the clarity. Here we are, guys. HDR. We can see the clouds. We can see the mountains on the back. It's not blurred, it's clear. This as well. This TV performs very nice. We can see on the back all the levels of the field, not just white. So now I have selected IMAX mode, because the TV is IMAX enhanced as well. Reduce the sound, this annoying sound, reduce it. So you see the how the HDR is developing and unfolding here. As we said, no reflections. The black levels are extremely good. The colors are very vivid. This is a high-end TV, guys. What do you expect? TV picture quality is better than what my camera can capture. So I'm impressed of this C935. It's the best TCL TV I have seen in my viewing space here so far, the best one. Better than anything from TCL. It looks like OLED, guys. Local dimming. And we're gonna close this presentation with this Black Horse, which is video that is made for OLED televisions. Now we can enjoy it easily on LCD mini LED, QLED TV. Excellent colors, blacks as the original. Thanks for watching, guys. That was the presentation of the new TCL 65C935. See you next time.